Woolworth sit-in in Jackson. On May 28, 1963, a white mob attacked some Tougaloo College students and faculty members who fought for racial integration. The group sat at the whites-only counter at a Woolworth's Five and Dime store.
50 years ago was the worst day possible in the sit-in movement. Today is the best day possible in the celebration. You've got to get to know each other, whether it's immigrants, sexual orientation, age, race, language, religion, and you get to know each other.
Well, that historical marker is right off of Capitol Street.